your PSI. That'll focus.
Sweet.
Alrighty. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to All Wheel Drive Adventures. Today, back at Glasshouse. The Elimbah side of it anyway. Aired down, as you probably saw from that clip before. Gonna try and stay out of the mud this time. Long story short, my bonnet doesn't open, so I wanna stay out of the mud as much as possible, so that way I don't have to clean under the bonnet. Which also will explain why there's no grill on the car right now, because I had to break it to try and get the bonnet open. Long story, I've got to go through the bottom of the engine bay, which will probably be an absolute pain. Anyway, I'm out here with my partner, she'll be doing the filming. And yeah, see to enjoy the afternoon on a Sunday. And get some photos, some videos, and yeah, test. Not really much to test actually, just sort of one excuse to come out here. So anyway, before someone drives past and sees me holding the bloody camera like an idiot, let's get going. I have a feeling this might be it. There's a bit of water. Well, nice and slow, I guess. Unless I can drive around it. Yeah, I can drive around that. Usually I would absolutely fly through that, but not right now whilst... Oh shit. Okay, well, looks like I'm going through it fucking out of the way. Well, luckily I got a small car. Right between the trees. Like a glove. This is where this will get pretty fun. Thank you. fucking slide in. Hey. Hold it. There goes my mirror. Alrighty, so that's the video done. Car's tyres are aired up. about to head back into town and edit this footage, I guess. So if you guys like the videos and whatnot, just let me know, comment, subscribe, dislike, like, all that. Much appreciated. And hopefully you like the video. Anyway, guys, gonna head home. See ya.